everybody. My name is Gizzy. Welcome back to my channel. And today we'll be doing a video somewhat a little different from what we usually do, but it's a funny one. And I kind of saw recently a trend of really awkward and weird animations on Minecraft. I thought since we do Minecraft on this channel, we would react and watch a lot of these really weird animations that exist. Somehow. Now, a lot of these animations include sex. That's just Minecraft and sex, just don't, okay? You just don't put them together. Please. Kinda have to say this since the new YouTube law, YouTube terms of service, not hating on anyone of these guys who made these animations. In fact, if the fact that you can animate, that's great. That's a skill that I wish I could have. Props to you. Just next time, don't involve sex or anything weird. That's kind of obvious. So yeah, props to the animators who can actually animate. That's great. That's a great skill to have. I'm just going to be watching and reacting, and you guys can react to me reacting to these animations, and you can see these animations. And please, no hate. No hate intended. It's just, what are you doing? For example, I am going to actually react to one of my animations, where I realized, hang on a second, that's not appropriate. I do apologize that the fact that this exists on my channel right now. You can feel free to go watch it. I apologize in advance. This was a parody that was made in 2010. This was 2010 me, animated in 2014. This is 2 years ago. It gets from 0 to 10 real quickly.
Walk past, meet you in the store. You stop and stare and you want me more. Leave your stuff at the Grand Exchange. Come to my house and you know slain.
Leave this place to go train stuff, on, by yes. The way, so you probably won't understand and a lot of it.
Boost your strength with the battle axe. And here I got comes. A few drops including a snap. And I kiss in my pants. Kiss my pants.
Casually cow dances. That exists on my channel. I like to apologize in advance that the fact I've already apologized, but yeah, sorry. I even mess up. Here's a bunch of screenshots or thumbnails that I've made that in the past of me messing up. We're all human. We've all made mistakes. I'm sorry that I've made these mistakes. And see, I can throw shade at myself too. I am a human. I make mistakes. We all learn. I don't hate anyone. It's just everyone makes mistakes. Now we got me out the way. Let's watch. Another one. I don't know why this one exists. I don't know why. Oh, it's just like text inspired by inspired. Okay. Whoop! Too much butt. The sky is Minecraft 2013 memes. I'm triggered. YOLO, guys. Don't forget the YOLO. Like, if you got yellow on the back of your shirt, that means you're a player. So if you want to go out, meet some girls on Minecraft, you know how to do it. You got to put YOLO on the back. That means everyone knows that you're a player. Girls, boys, pigs, I don't know what you're into. Someone made this. What is the cameras? Ugh. That was such a tease. Well, at least they technically didn't show anything. That's more than what a lot of these animations can say. So, let's move on to the next one. I love the Fear Razor. He's a good friend of mine. This was 3 years ago and I found this and I just had to say, what, Jordan? Why? I love you, buddy. Always number one man. You're my best friend. But I saw this and I had to react to it. Oh my God. Yes. Okay.
Oh my God. Wait a second. This isn't the right map.
Okay, everything's fine.
Where the hell am I?
Now.
Hello?
Yo, 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 what's up, homie?
Oh, hi. I didn't realize there was another person on the island. My name is Jack.
The name's Fap.
Oh,
no, Jordan. Jordan, please.
What? No, Jordan, nice I will not subscribe. You, I will not subscribe to you, Jordan. Oh, wait.
What the sweet fuck? Ow! What the hell? Got sand in my eye. What the hell is wrong with you, man? Stop it!
Jordan, remind me that we need to sit and talk after this video. But unless he sent a message, don't do drugs. Just, he's learned his lesson. He's done a lot of other animations where he's proud of. Like SpongeBob in Minecraft.
Hey, that's little Squareface for sure. He's the best fighter in all of Minecraft.
How do I look?
It's walk. It's not attractive at all. Doesn't look good. Please stop with these animations. Why do these exist?
How's my makeup?
I'm sorry, wait, did she just say that? Let me.
How's my hair? How's my makeup?
You don't have makeup!
Girl, he don't care about your hair, your makeup, and how you look. He just care about how you fight.
That's what all guys care about. You know what? I don't care about your looks. Especially in Minecraft. I care so much about how you fight.
Don't judge me by my face or the ring that's in my nose. Don't
judge me by my teeth. Is this on iTunes?
Don't judge me.
I asked some of my friends to send me animations, weird animations, weird Minecraft animations. Of course, a few of these friends sent me some futuristic hub ones, as one does. These animations exist on YouTube, okay. However, I will not be watching these because, one, you've probably already seen, let's be honest, you've searched it, you've watched it. It's nothing, I'm not into this kind of stuff, but if you are, fine, it exists. I need water. However, we will be watching at least one.
Oh, hey there. How's it going?
Hey, who are you?
I'm Steve. I think we've met.
Oh, yeah. You're that one that beat up my best friend, Patrick.
The nerve of some people.
You know what? This is not a bad anime. You know what? It's a smart idea. I can dig it. It's cool. Minecraft and Omegle. It's an animation. It's cute. It's entertaining for some people. Great. Everyone's happy. No biggie. That's fine. Don't understand why this is weird. Oh, okay. Right, now I get it.
Well, hello to you.
Hey, what's up?
Not much. What are you up to?
Not much also. So, want to see my...
Boy, do I ever. Pop those cubes out.
Water. You know what? This is doable.
Oh, hell no.
Water!
Drag.
Chin up, old chap.
What's with the hair? Do you guys see that hair movement?
Chin up, old chap.
Chin up, old chap. Chin up, old chap. Am I doing it right? Chin up. Chin up, old chap.
You talk funny. Where are you from?
Oh, dear. Not this again. I'm from England.
I figured you were. So how's the tea and crumpets? God save the queen.
Racism. Sick. Sort of. Nationalism. Sick. Alright, can't get any worse. Cannot get any worse. We've had the hair flip.
Hello? Anyone here?
Just got it. Ah! Water! There's no more weird animations out there. Nope, definitely not. Mom? Mm-hmm. Yeah, can you schedule me into therapy again?
Hey, you would rather eat poop than kiss me than not eat the poop. Come on, you know that. Come on, you gotta... Okay, how about this challenge?
Yeah, everybody knows that, guys. Everybody knows that. Let's just listen to that again.
You can't say you would rather eat poop than kiss me than not eat the poop. Come on, you know that. Come on, you gotta... Okay.
Guys, we all know that. Like, you can't just say you'd rather eat poop than kiss him and then get offered poop and then not eat the poop. Like... obviously, guys.
So how about you just say that we kiss, because you can't even see my face anyway and how ugly I am, and I can't see how ugly you are. So how about you just kiss me anyway, and then we can just say it's done with that, okay? Sound good, Jenna? Sound like a plan?
I guess.
Mango, hey, I'm going to stop you right there. You missed the one important rule about life in general. Consent is important, everybody. If someone says no, you don't continue. If she doesn't want to kiss you, and she doesn't want to eat your poop, that's okay! That's fine! What? Just learn! Okay? If you continue, then that's bad! That's actually a little illegal!
But Gizzy, it's a Minecraft roleplay, it's not real!
Oh, right, yep, you got me. Yep, got me. Anyways, guys, that is it for this video. I hope you did enjoy this random little video of weird Minecraft animations that exist on YouTube. Like I said, no intention, fair use, all that, and I'm just poking fun, enjoying, having a laugh, entertainment purposes, etc., etc. No hate. Just enjoying the animations that exist. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Link down below. My name is Gizzy Gazza, and I'll see you all in the next video. And until then, peace out. Bye, guys! Wah!